See, this conventional varicose vein surgery, which is called high ligation stripping, which was earlier commonly done, was a major vascular procedure. The patient needs to be in the hospital for 2 to 3 days. It was done under either a spinal or a general anesthesia, and many cuts used to come in their legs to remove the varicose vein. But this laser and the radio frequency ablation, which are the latest technology, doesn't involve any major anesthesia. These are the minor daycare procedure, means the patient comes on the day of the procedure morning, and a procedure which involves half an hour, the procedure gets over, and after the half an hour or 1 hour after the procedure, they can walk back home. So the advantages of laser and radio frequency ablation are, it's a daycare procedure. There is no cuts involved, there is no blood loss involved, and the patient can get back to their work on the same day itself. This laser and radio frequency ablation are done as a daycare procedure. That means the patient comes on the day of the procedure, empty stomach, 1 or 2 hours before the procedure, certain basic investigations are done, and we take him to the operation theater, where we do it under a local anesthesia or a mild sedation. A small needle is inserted, laser fiber or the radio frequency ablation fiber is passed and ablated, and it's removed. 1 or 2 hours after the procedure, the patient will be observed. After 2 to 3 hours, patient will be ready to get back to his regular activity, and the next day of the procedure, he can get back to his regular profession.